Hello YouTube, this is like my 10th video, I think, yeah, 10. And yeah, it's ironic that Vedo is like vlog every day, so I've got to make it consistent, but throughout like even the first 10 days of it, I've debated on taking a break from the internet, because I've just been feeling really stressed and just, yeah, I think I picked the wrong time to do this. Sounds like I'm breaking up the internet, but yeah, I keep getting told that I'm on, like, I have made YouTube my life too much, and that it's unhealthy. But yeah, I've been debating, like, basically disappearing off the internet for a good while. But I want to do that, but at the same time I don't, and I don't know what to do. Because if I disappear off the internet, I'll lose contact with a lot of friends. But if I do disappear off the internet, it might be able to clear my head, get some priorities straight. But yeah, that'd be difficult. I don't know what to do. Sorry about this, I'm just ranting, and I need to get things sorted out. I need to discover what type of person I am, because apparently I've been told I'm a pushover, I am a mug. Basically, I've been told that I'm too nice, and that I've also been told that I'm a bitch. I've also been told that I'm a, yeah, lots of nasty words. I don't know what to do, but hopefully I'll figure something out. Sorry, I just need to vent, and since I'm doing Vedo, I thought I'll vent through the camera. Sorry this has been depressing. Sorry a lot of my videos have been depressing. I just thought I'd explain my mind. To be honest, if I was to vent for a good while, it'd be like an hour long thing, just 4 hours. And you'd end up just getting really, really pissed off at me. Thank you for watching this, if you have watched to the end. Thanks for listening. I might do it tomorrow. I might make it a vlog every other day. We'll just have to wait and see. Bye.